Because God pours in love like river where they flow inside our hearts.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. So today now we don't hear waiting. Today's verse they tell us where we read from the book of Romans chapter 5. So I go like make una tell me waiting una benefit from today scripture and where how una go take apply am to una life as Christians. Ma, please tell me waiting you.
In today's scripture, again that is good to obey the word of God and to believe on it.
Thank you so much. So, Ma, please tell us what you gain from today's passage.
Again, in Romans chapter 5, verse 1, that even when we not get power, we not get strength, Jesus Christ come die for us. And because he died for us, now he make we come become children of God.
From Adam, right, sir, I beg, what do you benefit from today's scripture?
Even though not be everybody that somebody so much loved me.
This Adam be like Christ, will come later.
So that I will be saved.
But two of them not
that
be
is Jesus Christ. Yes.
So how will you apply this to your day-to-day life as a Christian?
Say many people apply it by obeying his word and following his
footsteps. But God grace big well.
That is good. Thank you very much. God bless you.